change things in resurrection, I don't know. We are touching two gods. We have like Vale, that is the first god, and now Mark is becoming this other god because he's doing incredible things. So he got the penalty and he had no points in Argentina race. So that cost. This is maybe the worst thing for him about the race. But if we remember 2015 in Malaysia, for sure it was a strange race, but Vale kicked Mark, and what was the penalty? Case Estonia say normally it's going to be a black flag, but he finished the race, maybe a thing on the podium, and they say like to have a political solution. Okay, you start from last in Valencia, but knowing his speed, for sure he will finish four. So difficult to say. It's between riders that we must almost speak together and find the solution together. You know, we have someone that can tell us you must do that, but then we are free to decide, and just need to control that. I think we have good guys in the race direction, and they try the best for everybody. So we cannot change them. They are doing great job for the safety with the track and everything, and then it's our safety when we are fighting together, and then this we see it between each other.